One of the frequent questions I get from patients is what exactly a cataract is. Sometimes they're referred in for blurred vision or because they may have had a cataract, or another eye physician, an optometrist or ophthalmologist at some point has said, you have some cataract forming. So a cataract is a change in your lens that's actually occurring your entire life. Your lens is constantly growing, kind of like your hair and your nails, but the lens grows inward and so it becomes less and less clear. It's not a one day you don't have it, one day you do kind of thing. So it's a tough kind of point from a clinician in terms of when to tell someone they have a cataract. Anyone really over the ages of probably 40s or certainly 50s has some degree of cataract change, just meaning that their lens is no longer perfectly clear. And a cataract can form in one of kind of three areas of the lens, but overall it just means that the lens is less clear or has imperfections in it, whether that causes the light to be absorbed, scattered, or altered in some way. It overall kind of blurs your vision, basically. Another question that I get a lot is, when is it time to do cataract surgery? There are some guidelines from really more insurance company standpoint of how bad your vision should be before it's time to have surgery. But what I usually tell patients is, it's not really a problem for me unless it's a problem for you. So just because you have cataracts, no matter what we grade it on our scale of, you know, 1 to 4, or what your vision is on the chart in a dark room, you know, what the feedback I really look for is, are you having trouble doing things you want to do? Are you don't feel safe behind the wheel? Are you not able to do the crosswords? Are you not able to see fine print? Can you not see the sports ticker on the TV set? Things that are altering your kind of day-to-day or making you feel less safe or less comfortable, that's when it's really time to do surgery. Just because your vision may not be perfect on the chart, if you're happy, surgery is not really going to help you become happier. The flip side of that is you don't have to become a hermit and afraid to leave the house or anything before it's time to have surgery, but there really should be some visual impact on your day-to-day life before you consider having surgery.